Hello, let us solve this question. At present, Asha's age in years is 2 more than the square of her daughter Nisha's age. When Nisha grows to her mother's present age, Asha's age would be 1 year less than 10 times the present age of Nisha. Find the present ages of both Asha and Nisha. So this question looks hard, but I will explain this in the simplest language that you will understand very easily. So here we have two people. So first of all, I will take variable for them. Let us say Nisha's age is X years old. That's present age. And Asha's present age is X square plus 2. Why? Because it's given in the question. 2 more than the square of her daughter. So daughter is X, then mother will be X square of daughter's age plus 2 years. Next statement says, when Nisha grows to her mother's present age. So I will give you a simple example. For an example, I am 30 years old and my father is 55 years old. Now, if I want to reach to my father's age, what I will do? I have to wait for 25 years, isn't it? After 25 years, I will reach to this age, isn't it? How I got 25? 55 minus 30. Same way, what I will do here, let me write one more letter here. This is daughter and this is mother. So it will be better for you to understand. So daughter wants to reach to her mother's present age. So it means it will take some years, but we do not know how many years it will take. So for that, we will do the subtraction the way I explained in this example. So she needs to wait x square plus 2, that is mother's age, minus x, same way I did 55 minus 30, right? Father's age minus my age. Same way mother's age minus daughter's age. After these many years, she will reach at her mother's present age. Now let us read further. When Nisha grows to her mother's present age, Asha's age would be 1 year less than 10 times the present age of Nisha. And this statement will help me to make the equation, and I will make it very fast. Nisha, that is daughter, I will write two letters for your understanding. And here Asha, mother. Now, we are talking about Asha's age. When? After these many years. Asha's age after these many years. So, we will add these to Asha's age. And how I came to know that question is talking about Asha's age after these many years. Here it says, when Nisha grows to her mother's present age, it means whenever Nisha reaches to Asha's age, at that time Asha's age would be, so we are talking about at that time. So that helped me to decide this. So here present age of mother, that is Asha, is x square plus 2. And I will add this because of this statement. Now you are pretty clear about that. Plus x square plus 2 minus x. So this age, when Nisha grows to Asha's present age, at that time Asha is, what question says further? 1 year less than 10 times the present age of Nisha. It means this value is 1 less than 10 times the present age of Nisha. Present age of Nisha is X. And this value is 1 less than 10 times of this. That's it, done. Now we just need to simplify this. So this x square will make 2x square. 2, 2 will make 4. Minus X is equals to 10X minus 1. And now 2X square, I will take this 10X this side. So that will be minus 10x. So minus 10x and minus x will make minus 11x, and I will take this minus 1 this side, so that will make 5 is equals to 0. Now I will make the condition. I need to split this term in such a way, if I multiply, I want 2 times 5, 10, that is plus 10, and if I add them, I want minus 11. That's very simple. Minus 10 minus 1, that will make plus 10. Minus 10 times minus 1, minus 10 minus 1, that will make minus 11. So I have already splitted it very nicely. This will be 2x square minus 10x minus 1x plus 5 is equal to 0. Now I will go ahead. So I will take 2x common from these two. So 2x common into bracket x minus 5, here minus 1, x minus 5. This is plus, but I wrote minus because of this minus sign, is equals to 0. 2x minus 1 is equals to 0, x minus 5 is equals to 0. So here x is equals to 1 half, I took this 1 here and this 2 will be in the denominator and x will be 5. Now one of these is correct answer. Now which one can be the correct answer? So let us say case 1, let's say we assume that daughter is half years old. Then let us go back to question. If daughter is half years old, then her mother will be what? So that will be 1 half square plus 2 based on this. 1 fourth plus 2 and that's 2.25. And that's not practically possible, isn't it? And that's not practically possible, isn't it? 2.25 years age of mother and half year age of daughter. So our answer is 5. So the daughter's age is 5 years. So I tried to explain in as easy language as possible. I hope you find it useful. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to press the like button.